Hello, this video will assist you in creating a Pecha Kucha presentation using PowerPoint on a PC with Windows. By watching this video, you'll learn to configure your presentation so that it will advance automatically in 5 simple steps. Okay, let's get started. First, open PowerPoint. Double-click on a blank presentation. Next, eliminate any existing formatting like this title text box here. Click on the dotted line to select the title text box, and then hit Delete. Do this again for the subtitle text box. Now you have a blank slate. By eliminating the predetermined slide layouts, you can better avoid your presentation looking like a typical PowerPoint file with titles across the top and bulleted text. Step 3. Make 20 identical slides. On the left side of the screen, select slide 1 by left-clicking once in the slide. You'll see a red highlight around the slide when it is selected. Now hold down the Control key and press the D key 19 times to copy the slide, for a total of 20 slides. Step 4. Set the transitions to advance automatically every 20 seconds. From any slide in your presentation, choose the Transitions tab across the top menu bar. In the upper right, check the Advanced Slide After box and enter 20 seconds. Deselect the Advanced Slide on Mouse Click option. To finish this step, select the Apply to All option so all your slides are configured the same way. Your fifth and final step will be to save the file. From the File menu, select Save. I'm going to save the file on my computer's desktop. Name the file and click Save. Now you're ready to start adding content to your Pecha Kucha. Good luck, remember to practice, and thanks for listening.